Here we are Saturday, deep into the preparation for painting. As you can see, Danny is trying to get the stars lined up. Doors are off. Some of the body parts are, some of the spoilers and body parts have been installed already and are being lined up with a new, you can see the new hood on the car. Good opportunity to take a look at how the roll bars go down into the trunk. Now, as everything is stripped off the car now, the next stage of this is going to be putting the car into the, taping the doors off and putting the car into the body shop, into the paint booth and spraying it primer. Nell is installing the next, airfoil to the back. This is a cosmetic improvement at this point. Dash has still got to go in. But a lot of work going into this thing for the preparation for Monday. This is going to be one amazing conversion here. Absolutely amazing. Notice what Danny's doing. He's lining up where the stars are going to be on the car. He's trying to see how that's going to work. Here. Trying to see the line and what he's going to follow. Going back up to the A-pillar. Yeah. So. See you in a little while and give you an next update.